Welcome back to the Visual SEO Studio tutorials. In this video, I will show you the usage of the crawl view. In the video tutorial about crawling a website, we saw how Visual SEO Studio shows the visited pages in a tree structure. The same visualization, we can use with stored data from a previously visited website. The crawl view shows exploration paths taken by the spider when navigating internal links. The start page is shown at the top of the hierarchy, below it are the pages it connects to with a link, and so on. You can immediately understand, for each resource, what's the page where the spider, or crawler, found the link. It's the one at the level above. Each resource level, at the same time, states its link depth, the distance in clicks from the home page. You can expand or collapse the whole tree, or expand it only to the desired depth level. The tree view is completed with a few columns with the most important metadata, such as title, meta description, status code, and, optionally, the exploration progressive number. By clicking on the tree structure nodes, you will select the related page, and will be able to see its details in the panels, at the right, and at the bottom. Clicking with the mouse right button, a context menu will show up, with options specific to the selected resource. The crawl view is extremely useful to get an idea of the website link structure, and to understand whether the spider is giving precedence to the exploration of less strategic contents. If you manage big websites, you will find in the crawl view a valid ally in crawl budget optimization. Well, that's all for now. Be sure to check out our other tutorials, and thanks for watching.